Taliban in Afghanistan impact on import export trade in India. The Taliban have stopped all import and export with India after entering Kabul and taking over the country on Sunday. Dr. Ajay Sahai, Director General of FIEO, said, "The Taliban have stopped the movement of cargo through the transit route of Pakistan, thereby stopping imports from the country, so virtually imports have been stopped. India has no longer standing relation with Afghanistan, especially in trade. India has large investment in Afghanistan, in fact, one of the largest partner of Afghanistan, and India's export to Afghanistan are worth around USD 853 million for 2021 and imported good worth around USD 510 million. Federation of India Export Organization expressed concern in the coming days for dry fruit prices may go up due to turmoil of Afghanistan.